Let's see how to delete voicemail on Android phone. Open settings in your mobile phone. Scroll down and open call application as shown. Click on Call Services. Now click for Stop and also Clear Data. Right now you know how to delete voicemail on Android phone. That's all about today's video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you will not miss any of our videos, and share this video with your homies. And let them know. See you in a very good video. Bye.